Oh no, what fresh nightmare is this going to become now? Oh. Now I get this. This is the flesh, the blood, the bone. There's three more. What if I fail? What if I just don't? Ignore her? Honey! What the hell? Honey, who painted my soul room with the color of my soul? Aww. Selfish, delirious. What did it say? Blind? What the fuck? Oh no, I didn't kill the dog, did I? Hi there, I'm Freddy Fazbear! Spooky, scary skeletons. What do we got here? What is that, Baru? Mommy, why am I high? I'm leaving. I'm leaving this beating room. Come back! I need you to guide me! And these crayons were brought to you by Crayola. Or Squiggle Brand. I'm leaving. Bye. All the crayons vanished. RIP. Oh, okay, I'm good. Oh, I'm not good! Screw you, game! Screw you! Wonderful. So there's a part in here I gotta figure out. I'm willing to bet it has something to do with this doll. Or, no. That's it! No, Dolly, no! Are we done? But what the fuck? Little girl, come back here. I need your flesh for my next painting. All right, let's ignore the girl for a minute. Outfoxed you. No, I'm not dealing with that. Give me your hat that looks so pretty! And to answer your next question, the answer is all of it. All of the acid. Man. Oh, kids, I told you, don't draw on the ceiling. Only daddy can do that. No finger painting. Who's there? Alright, well, I guess I gotta figure out what this room means. Part of me was hoping I could ignore it today, but I guess not. Hello, doggo, help me! I need your assistance, El Doggo! Grant me your power, for I am but a mere mortal man, and you are El Doggo. No toys allowed. Taco, what does it mean? Hey there, ex-chatmate! How are you doing? Alright, well, I have scissors now. That is a first step to a better life. And there is nothing else here. I lied. Okay, never mind. That's gonna spring open at some point. It's gonna be a jump scare. I already know it. Alright, that's still the same. Anything in here I can steal? Nope. Anything here I can steal? No. I can no longer touch the jack in the box. I cannot touch the fruit. Cannot touch the window. Nothing on the shelves. Not even the panda. Why won't you help me, doggo? Seriously, the lack of doggo help is getting annoying. I need his guidance and his strength. Oh, never mind. Never mind. That actually provided nothing. I wonder if the Jack in the Box is a freak out. Like you're expecting and then it never comes. Alright, well, I've done everything I can in there. Is it different now? No. Will this door open? Nope. And of course that's locked. So, there's gotta be something in here. Oh. Of course. And now everything goes to happy child play land, and then everything goes to hell. Aww, it was just a cute Jack in the Box this time. It wasn't an absolute. Oh, the little top goes! Oh. That window! Oh, the little... I know this is supposed to be scary, but this is more funny than anything. Hush, little baby. The night is stark. Oh, no. Don't tell me we killed our kid, too. Stars fade, the room goes dark. Mama used to come to tuck you in. Now she's nowhere to be seen because we killed her. All right, well, I found the thing. Why, doggo? Why didn't you warn me that you are actually Alucard of the many eyes? I'm leaving. Or I'm not, I suppose.
This was a special brush.
Oh no.
Like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through,
and besides,
it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Well then, will this door open now? Thank God. And I really need to start taking care of the house. Oh no, oh man. It's looking horrifying. Gone. Man. No, turn back on. No, bad light. Easy to forget for delirious drunk. Yep, that's me all over. You done? Alright, I'm leaving now. Bye. Don't need to walk around in circles, walk around in circles, walk around in. Man, I hope when I don't become a murderous psychopath when I'm a drunk. That'd be the worst. Wake up your mind! Whew, dang it. Fine then. See if I care. I'm too tired for jump scares, mommy. Achievement unlock, artist struggle. Oh. Oh, is that our first game over? Or is there no game over? There are probably no game overs. Yawn. Man, dang it. Stupid rat. Now, this one's more trying to be psychedelic than it is scary. I mean, let's be real honest here. Oh, man. Well played, game. Well played. Man, why are my hallways narrow? This is obnoxious. Stupid mouse. Shit, what was it earlier? It was 8. Five, four. That's not it. Alright. Well, here's what we do. It's gonna be a while. What the hell? Okay then. The game just like went down and went to my desktop for a minute. All right, screw this. The actual answer's got to be here somewhere. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, why? Oh, how good. Six, eight, seven. All right, we'll try that. 6, 8, 7. Assuming that it's rat. Yep. Inspired OCD. Oh, quick, put out the fires before the drugs get to me. Oh, good, we fixed it. Let's go backwards. Walk in towards the light. Oh, it's just the next room, okay. Okay. No! Let me out. Oh. That was easy. Oh, what? Oh, why is it so far out of reach? Come back here, painting! Come back! Oh, hi, painting. How are you? What the fuck? What the... It's like red light, green light. Oh! I don't know what's going on. I should lay off the madness. Stupid no, two of them! Canvas color is mass pulsating for poison to paint fire final solution. Awesome! He's gonna burn his house down with the lemons. Yeah, I didn't like those books either. Nice try, game. You can't make wheelchairs scary. Aria already did it first.
Princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Whenever Daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that. Oh, God. Wait. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry this whiskey is a solid inside the bottle, too. I mean, look at that. It's just in there. It ain't going nowhere. It's impressive. Don't look back. Why was my me? Huh. I really bet, like, everyone does that, too. Alright, well, now you know. When the game says, don't look back... I'm still gonna do it the next time. A little pain goes a long way. Wow. That is quite the lock you got going there, buddy. Again! Huh. Cannot figure out how this door opens. Oh, now it opens. Okay. Try the handle. It wouldn't let me. Now, why did I put this painting of Rasputin upside down? That is a catchy song for no reason. Ra ra Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. Na 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 da 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 da. Ra ra Rasputin. Oh good, elevator time. Now let's see if I can get this first try. Did I get it? I got it! First try! Are you proud of me, Daddy? Ah, hell. Huh. Am I dead yet? I don't want to be dead yet. Where the hell am I? What the fuck? What sort of joke is this? And this, kids, is why you never do drugs. Ever.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horde ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
And then I killed everyone. The end. Creepy room, what do you have for me? Nothing? Awesome. I'm glad we had this talk, creepy room. Huh. Okay, plot point, you got me. Let's go. Or not. Hi, honey. Are you ready for snuggle time? I mean, come on, Netflix and chill. Isn't that what all the young kids do? Ugh. I need to leave this acid trip. God, that is creepy as hell. A lot of booze in there. How about this one? Nope. This one. What the fuck is that? Three, six, three. I'm gonna have to remember that probably very shortly.
Talk to me. Why won't you talk to me?
Because I ate you. Are any of these other bookshelves open to reveal a telephone? As all people hide telephones? I mean, don't you do that? Okay, then. Okay, so there's another phone somewhere. Of course not. Oh, there's a door here now. Of course there is.
You promised!
Does this mean I'm free? Please? Let me be free. God damn it. Alright, so I gotta do this all over again. Or not. Hey there, Sharing Black, how you doing? Raphael Lol, thank you for the host. Achievement unlocked. It was worth a try. Oops. Any clues to what the numbers I'm supposed to dial are? Oh. 853. 404 not found, right? What the fuck? JJ, no speak English, good game. Fair enough.
This solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Snuggling has solved everything. Give loving a chance, dear wife. I'm sorry for maiming you a little. But I forgive me. Alright, 354. Although I don't think I can use this phone anymore because I don't know how to pick up anything. I know, I saw that. This game of telephone's over. I guess it's time to just play Happy Trails and call it a day. That's good water. Damn.
You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of it.
That's all like Shodan from System Shock 2. Is that who the villain is? Are we facing Shodan? Because when the history of her glory is written, your species shall only be a footnote to her magnificence.
I needed something to add.
Why?
Put it. Final touches. A finger. I needed a finger.
Of an old man.
Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven, fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
If you try just drawing puppies, you should try that sometime. What does that say? I know it says and error. I can't make out the first word. TB. Screw it. Oh, trial. That's supposed to be an R? It must be. That's the only thing that makes sense. That's trial and error. That looks like a B. You know, screw it. I'm just going to take M. Rusa's word for it and that it's trial and error. Oh, baby, put some pants on! Oh. I only got one more to go. Well, might as well finish this. That's a lot of apples. If you had those apples before, you wouldn't have needed a prosthetic leg. You would have kept the doctors away. There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess, he couldn't care less. She hated the man with a passion. Right then. No way in, no way out. And thus our great lord and savior Yogg-Sothoth was summoned from the great underworld. Huh. I'm leaving now. Bye. Never want to see any of that ever again. Hi, clown! this the part where the game suddenly remembers that it's a game? Nope. It is not. No! Must climb out of window! Be trapped in courtyard! What the fuck was that? Oh, the window closed. That sounded like a torpedo being fired from an 8-bit submarine game. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Ceiling's bleeding, don't care. See, I am the master of this game. Just keep moving forward. Let me guess, you're locked. Nope. Alright, leaving. Although I do want to know why the walls are coated in cancer. Will I have a date?
Yes.
Alright, there's gotta be something that's a hint around here. Cause I'm willing to bet this is- oh, never mind. Alright, chat, start making some guesses. What do you think this Ouija board's supposed to spell? Cause we got 1, 2, 3, 4- what do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. We have 10 letters up on top. Cox, let's try it. Wait, can I just put anything up there I want? Yeah, I can just put anything up there I want. Oh, you tried, Rusa. Oh, Cox for life. 1 second. Nope. Okay. I'm sure that'll come up later. Or it won't, never mind. Oh, it's the disabled lamp. Is this where the game just sucker punches me with something? Oh, cancer's back.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Did she kill herself? Oh, what? Oh, that was weird. Again! Alright, I'm gonna try holding it down long enough to get all the way to the thing. I didn't realize the moment I let go, it would do that. Oh, it's different now. What acid trip is this? Wow, I really can't look away. Oh no, what did I do? This music means I'm supposed to have learned something and I don't know anything. How could this happen, man?
Someone had to bear witness.
Oh.
I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience. A critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it. Scooped it up like ice cream. Felt like a butcher. A monster. But at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
You know, you might just be a monster. All right, this should, in theory... Shit. I was gonna say be the end, but clearly not the case. Well, clearly I don't know how checkers works. Oh, it's full of meaning and stuff. Oh. Oh, good. Now I learned how to play checkers. Moving all on its own. I don't want to spin. You can't make me. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. I'll just kill you later. Are you done making me spin? I don't want to spin anymore. Harry, what's it saying? It's saying fuck off! Oh man, we have an infestation of brushes! This won't do. You need to call the exterminator and get rid of all these brushes. Hey, there's the checkers piece. Are you done injecting meaning into my brain? And White is losing. Guy doesn't know how to play checkers. It's just bad. So bad. Man, why won't all the apples flush? What sort of crappy toilet is this? Can't even flush apples. Come on! Flush the apples! Ah, it's spinning again! Baby! Help me, baby! Oh, you're gone. Oh man, is that alien? Oh man, we're cooking house stew. Wonder how much salt I should add to house stew. Don't know if that would be a two taste thing or not. I'm gonna do anything, checkerboard? Yes, no, maybe so. No? Okay. Let's go find another checker piece. Oh, it's back. What the fuck? It just keeps making more. Can I take this one then? Get off the table, baby. Yeah, this still doesn't seem like a very winnable game of checkers. I mean, White's lost way too many pieces. Alright, we've done this, we've done that. We've done this. I don't think we've... Oh, no, not this. Okay, good, it's gone. Oh, why? Why the spinning? No. No. I don't want to spin. No. No, man, stop. Make the spinning stop. Is it done yet? Oh, come on! Make this thing stop! Make it stop, Jimmy! Oh. Well, somehow White pulled it off. I think by flipping the table. Oh.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined.
Oops.
What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please.
See, this is why you shouldn't cut up your wife.
Close.
And should instead... This is why you should instead watch Bob Ross. Wow. Am I back in control again? I am. I wonder how much more of the game there is left. Yeah, I assume we're, like, right at the end. Hours, oh my god. Oh no! What? This is 1/4, though. Are you serious? We're only a quarter way done? You haven't even gotten to space. I have a feeling you're messing with me and you have no idea. I mean, this feels like the end. I just have no idea what I'm supposed to do. He ain't paying his bills. Although with how trippy a lot of stuff is, maybe I have made it to space and I just haven't realized it yet. Huh. Just bricks with air fresheners. They were all perfect. Look at them all. He was too blind to see. Oh my god. Doggo, help me! That's the credits, isn't it? Executive producer. Yep. Team leader. That's it. That is, in fact, it. So. Yeah. That happened. I don't know if I'd really call it a scary game. It does try at times to be a scary game, but it was really a lot more trippy than anything. Like, really, really trippy. And really, when push comes to shove, have you ever heard the argument that video games are not art? Wow, staring at this book is taxing my GPU for no reason. It's at 100% right now, staring at static images. Figure that one out. I mean, seriously, for those who think that video games aren't art, but consider pictures art, photography art, music art. This is the kind of game that needs to be shoved in their face to say, you know what? This is what art looks like. It really is. This is more of an artsy game than it is a horror game, a psychedelic game, a point-and-click puzzle game, or anything else. It's art. No doubt about it. We had a vocalist? PR marketing. I didn't even know this had marketing. Oh man, tech support. We found two guys for tech support. One of them had a top hat. European Union funds specialist. Office manager, office assistant. The additional support. Special thanks, internal testers, fan-made localization, Italian localization, etc., etc., etc. Etc. I can't get out of this. Oh, never mind. Can't go that way. I just want to double check, make sure there is nothing else to do. But I think we've hit everything. Wagon's greater than this game. No, stop the spinning! Stop it! Stop it! Yeah. Wait, did I check the basement? Yeah, I did. It was Rec 2. That's it. Officially, the end.